And I've had this running thought that what if all of her accounts, everything that belongs to her is controlled by Onision, and she didn't send nude photos, that Onision had pictures of her already on her phone and used her phone to entice other girls and groom other girls and not have it backlash onto him. That seems, because everything that everyone's saying about Kai acting online and through text, and, it all just sounds like another Onision.